Brown's best friend at the time was Tara Browne. He was the Guinness heir and owner of Dandy Fashions on the King's Road. The so-called Swinging London was actually a very small group of people, and Brown and Tara were right at the center. Tara was immortalized in the Beatles song, A Day in the Life, when he had a tragic car accident.
He blew his mind out in a car. He didn't notice that the lights had changed. A crowd of people stood and stared.
Brown was devastated by Tara's death, the first of that intimate circle. Brown would later date his girlfriend, Suki Poitier, who was with Tara in the accident, but miraculously survived. And we all wore the Dandy Fashions look, which was so much the spirit of the time.
Anita was pushing him to dress more outrageously. He was the archetypal dandy, more than anyone, you know, in 66, 67.